Here at the most holy temple in all of Lucha Libre AAA, the legendary luchador waits for me. I say, this hasn't been an easy journey. I have brought what is left of Conan to prove my worthiness to face you in battle. There are many stories about your legend. I've come here to see for myself what is fact and what is fiction. El Espectro Jr.
This rookie is on the great things.
Spectro Jr. is writing his own history.
Moody, can you believe what we just saw?
I cannot believe the heart of this kid.
He is definitely suffering from internal bleeding.
Joaquin Roldan is the figure of authority and justice in AAA.
What you actually mean is the figure of incompetence. He almost hurt himself trying to do that move.
Maybe he cannot finish a match. This Lucidor is leaving everybody with their mouths open.
This man is guaranteed to become a future superstar. Listen to the fans yell his name.
I can barely hear you, Carlos.
I think he plans on throwing a punch from the turnbuckle.
And that's the counter he needed to stop him.
What a great display.
Whoa!
This would be the end. He might give up. Espectro Jr. is a classic AAA character.
Espectro Jr. is also a classic AAA loser. He will never be a superstar, and I mean never. He's about to die.
This is high risk.
Listen to the fans yell his name.
I can barely hear you, Carlos.
With
moves like that, this kid is gonna make it very far.
Eh? This has gotta be it. This has gotta be the end of the match. Oh!
Legends were true. El Espectro Jr. fights with the strength of the gods and the cunning of a predator. It was a fight with consequences, and it was clear that we were fighting for our lives. It was sheer that allowed me to mount a final furious attack, which defeated El Espectro Jr. All the pain I had been through to realize this. My most glorious achievement was well worth it. To finally hold the gleaming Mega Championship belt in my hands was an evil dream come true. Tremble when you hear my name. I am the rudest of the rudest.